So at what application are we looking at here, and what are its challenges?
So what we are looking at here is an application in the domain of food inspection, and specifically rice sorting. So in this cup, we have mixed some grain of jasmine rice with foreign material, in this case, pieces of white plastic of similar shape, size, and color. And one of the challenges of this application is to successfully discriminate in real time this material from the rice. And as you can see in the visible, they look very much alike and they are difficult to discriminate.
And what are the advantages of using the Emberion camera for this sort of application?
So as you can see on the screen here, once you use a broadband light source and a filter in the infrared, in this case a 1920 nanometer filter, the jasmine rice appears black, meanwhile the plastics material remain white. So you have a very high contrast image that easily allows you to discriminate the rice from the foreign material.
And what is the contribution of the Kowa VIS SWIR lens to this application?
So the Kowa's excellent optical characteristics in terms of image quality, but beyond that, what's really important here is that what we show here is one example working very well in a specific spectral band. But since the food could be contaminated with a variety of different material, what you may want to do is use a hyperspectral imaging system where you scan across different wave bands. And in this case, you absolutely need to have minimal or virtually no focus shift between these bands. And this is where the Kowa lens that virtually has no shift is really the best combination with our camera.